Hi guys, so today I decided to do a weight loss video because that's what a lot of you guys want to see, and also I want to tell you about my tattoo because I actually just got it yesterday. Because I told you in my other video that I was gonna get a tattoo and that my appointment to get an appointment was yesterday, but he had time. Like, we went in there and we were like, we don't want to get this done, and he like took the card which had her signature on it, which I'll explain that in a little bit because you guys still, if you don't follow my Instagram, you wouldn't know what it is. But he's like, I can actually do this today if that's okay and if you want, and I'm just like, yeah, sure. So I will show a clip of my tattoo right now.
So here's what it is. It's like right above my ankle bone and it just says Sophia.
So basically, I got my grandmother's name. Her first name is Sophia, and my middle name is Sophia, and she recently passed away and stuff, and she just, like, we shared the same name, and she was very close to me, and I decided to get her that name, my middle name, and her first name, and her handwriting on my ankle, and I love it so much. It means so much to me, and yes, and so I just basically brought in a birthday card that she sent me, and had her signature on it and had them do it. So pain wise for my first tattoo, it wasn't as bad as I was expecting. I was expecting like really, really bad pain. I don't know why, I just thought it was gonna be like deathly pain, but it really wasn't that bad. It does feel like somebody was like pinching me over and over and over and over. So the only thing that really was bothering me was the sound of the needle, just the sound of it going, it just freaked me out. But other than that, it was really painful. Not painful, it was painless, and it literally took like 7 minutes because it was just an easy trace tattoo and those like don't take any time at all. So it literally took like 7 minutes, and then he explained all my stuff. So he explained like how to take care of it, and it literally was like a whole 10-minute process. So that was my tattoo. And now to the weight loss video. Sorry, I keep on hitting this bag. There we go. Basically, I decided I wanted to do a before and after pictures because somebody did request that. And I was looking through my photos and I had quite a bit of before pictures. I don't know if I have that many after pictures though, because, well, it's not really before and after. It's more of a before and during because I'm still like not done at all. But I'll just call it my before and after, I guess. But I don't know if I have that many after photos, but I'm gonna try and look and maybe take some. But that's what this video is. I have a lot of before pictures though, so it's pretty crazy to see the before and after. I'm gonna here's some before pictures and after pictures. Alright, bye.
What if I told you it was all meant to be? Would you believe me? Would you agree? It's almost that feeling we may be fooled. So tell me that you don't think I'm crazy when I tell you love has come here and now. A moment. to me. You are so beautiful. To me, can't you see?